seems like every good DJ have your track in the box. And I also noticed a couple of tracks which sounded like made by you, but it were not made by you. So did you notice that as well? And do you mind if any other producers like copy or trademark?
No, because I didn't.